Hello everyone, this is Elias and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm so excited to share with you a Rondalla performance at the Kulturang Pinoy. So let's go guys!
Morning.
Welcome to our Kulturang Pinoy. Ako po si Cheryl Duanez, co-chair of the Mary Messi of the cultural program of Diocese of Orange, San Jose, Philippines. Kami po ay nagagalak sa inyong pagdating at suporta sa aming pagdiriwa. As we all know po, we offered three lessons, teaching Tagalog, dance lessons, and also cooking. Summer. So we had four Saturdays in July where we had 1 hour each for our cooking, learning Tagalog, and then followed by the Tutubog Sayaw. And then in August, we also offered cooking lessons. So we had two Saturdays. So as you can tell, in the parang short ni Bumay, try to learn all this. But what's important is we're glad to see that the kids, you know, even the adults, even the parents, enjoyed, you know, this program, and in fact are asking for more. So stay tuned. We're gonna let you know about coming classes. So before we start, I'd like to acknowledge the presence of Dr. Tess Pavalan. Dr. Tess Pavalan, if you could please stand up so everyone. Is the mother of Ethan, right? So he's the first Filipino born here in the U.S. to be ordained as a priest next year. So that's going to be June 2024. So that's all support them all. So yeah, we're so happy and blessed to have him. And also, I'd like to acknowledge the presence of Leo. Rene Ventura. Rene, can you please stand up? Renia Ventura? Okay, not here yet. So, anyway, Renia Ventura is the father of Leo Ventura, who's in our family. Very young Leo Ventura. So, I'm not going to take up a lot of your time because we wanted to show you a little bit of what the kids learned. So, let's all rise for our national anthem. Please come forward. And for our Lupang Hinirang, it's going to be led by one of our excellent students, Noki Olivar. Thank you.
Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat. So bago po umpisahan ang lahat ng ating gagawin, tayo po muna ay magdasal. Sa ngala ng Ama at ng Anak at ng Espiritu Santo.
Amen.
Ama naming makapangyarihan, inang mapagmahal, nagpupuri, nagpapasalamat po kami sa araw na ito na muli kami nagkasama-sama bilang isang pamayanan at sambayanan. Nawa po ay basbasan niyo ang bawat isa sa amin upang patuloy kami makapagbigay ng aming sarili sa paglilingkod sa aming kapwa, na patuloy nawa kaming maging instrumento ng iyong pag-ibig at kapayapaan. Hinihiling namin ang lahat ng ito sa ngala ni Jesus na aming Panginoon.
Amen.
Sa ngala ng Ama at ng Anak at ng Espiritu Santo.
Amen.
Magandang maga po sa po, pag nakita po ninyo
ang bawat gawa ng mga bata may dahilan. Sa pagluluto po nila, sila po ay natuto magluto na walang ginagamit na rice cooker. Kamay lang po at daliri. So they learn how to do that. Father Lavin, Father Peter, was impressed seeing the little kids as they cook their pancit, they cook their kare-kare, they cook their sinigang, they cook their rice, and they also ate it with the parents' pa. Okay? So we had 2 weeks of free lunch. Compliments of the kids. Salamat po. We also have two professional Filipino ladies. Can we stand there, please? Yung dalawang nagluto po ng Pinoy cooking. Si katabi ni, ano to, si Ate Virginia and Anna, where are you? Please stand up. Please stand up. Thank you. They were not only cooking, but they were also giving us their love, their support, and the realization na ang Pilipino, kahit pala hindi nagluluto sa Pilipinas, pagdating sa Amerika, natututong magluto. And for the music people, the Rondalla, I want to thank each and every one of them for coming on their day off, after work, before work, so we practiced painlessly. And they also took the time to carpool and come to my house. I live in Rancho Mission Viejo, on top of the mountain. And they came to see me. And you can hear them now. Congratulations. Let's give them a big round. Sa aking co-chair po, si Cheryl. Sa inspirasyon ng ating mga teachers, na si Ate Clara at si Ate Linda. Pwede po kayong tumayo. Cheryl, talupak po. At ang inspirasyon po ng ating magiting na chairperson, walang kapagod-pagod, uuga-ugala, Brother I and Ate Becky. Ate Becky, salamat po. In your rendition, here we come, singing and playing the music for you.
Thank you.
for the next item on our program is our sikil, another form of our another form of Filipino dance or folk dance, right? To be led by our student Yara Lamin and the rest of the class of the Tubong Sayaw of students. So here they come.
Okay, can you hear me?
Yes.
Gising ba kayo?
Yes.
Can we hear some loud clapping from the audience? Thank you, thank you. Okay, let me introduce the members of the Rondalla. From the very beginning, it is our goal that this Rondalla represent not just one parish, but to represent the entire diocese. And so we are very proud to present the members, the current members of our Rondalla. Actually, we are 23 total. However, dahil yung iba may mga trabaho, and so these are the only ones who are able to practice so that they could perform for our very first Kulturang Pinoy. So this Kulturang Pinoy hopefully will become an annual tradition to showcase our rich Filipino culture. So, to introduce the members, from my On your left, Dr. Tony Reyes from Holy Family Church. Hilda Maglia from St. Irenaeus. Hilda Madalansan from St. Pius. Leo Ventura, our youngest member from St. Irenaeus as well. Amanda Rivada from St. Filipino. Mary Aguilando from St. Pius. Lynette Gillis from St. Justin Moore.
Yeah, hey, hey!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much po.
Everyone for watching, I hope you like my video clip today. If you haven't subscribed, like, and share, please do it now. Again, thank you very much, everyone. Love you all, and God bless. See you on my next one.